own little my car. I know, this is a big production if you did not know. Rice Girl. Hey, I'm gonna have to support it by you buying this pizza. Who's that? Yeah, to you too. No, I thought it was Caesar's Augustus and pulling for the Romans to go to fight the gladiator, the lions. Okay, so me, Dum Dum, I just saw the plaque after I introduced that beautiful statue. And, so Bill says don't touch. But read here, it says, you're invited to use your hands to explore this thing, this sucker. And it's a beauty. Well, I don't know if it's a perverted feeling that you get when you touch the statue. But we were wrong. It was not Helen of Troy. So I have to correct myself. And this is a Venus, which is, I don't know why I talk like Venus. Oh my God, I live in Los Angeles too long. I started to talk like one of them. Venus, Roman goddess of love. Because, you know, when I was working out, like one of the gay boys, they're always like, ah, because it goes to the other side, so everything is, so yeah, there's spit. She was caught by surprise while bathing. This is, I was saying she was looking out of her atrium, and there was a sculpture copy. So it's not even a sculpture. It's a copy made by Antonio Canova. But I'm doing this because this is what she was doing. That's really a display in a niche. Obviously, this Paul Getty guy, he's a pervert! Okay. Well, this way. Oh, maybe Bill, you want to do your little touching? Since that...
My apologies, we can touch. This
oh, yeah,
one.
This, I got him on tape. You sure it's on tape? No, I heard it. You're apologizing because the plaque says, please go ahead and touch all you want to. But of course, I won't be able to do that because if I'm doing that, it's like, what am I? I'm not, you know, I'm a lesbian? No, I'm like touching? No, you touch it. You touch it. Come on. I'll grab the camera. Come here. Come here. No.